Well, Odessa police are asking for your help tonight finding this man. We're told back on October 24th, he took more than $250 worth of items from Hobby Lobby without paying. If you recognize him, call Odessa police or Crime Stoppers.